Well, a Cranston woman cashed in a $1 million Powerball ticket today. The lucky lottery player usually picks her own numbers, but this time opted for an extra quick pick ticket. She bought it at the discount liquor shop on Park Avenue. She claimed her prize this morning with her family. They plan to pay bills, go on a Disney cruise, and live a simpler life.